Hey people, welcome to my channel. My name is Veronica Castillo, you and Castillo the Show, Chef and Chef. Yes, you know where I am? Yeah. 30% off, you know what store? They have 30% off this week. Today is the last day. And I just comment real quick because I need to get some yarn. Because I have get another baby blanket, already finished one, but I had to make another one in a pink color. And I want to get the material for the next week, because next week that will be the 30% off. So, and I had another color yarn that I really like it. I finished one project, but I don't find, because it was discontinued color, but it was completely discontinued the yarn. I don't see it in here in Hobby Lobby. So that's why I just come today and see that maybe they can have another different colors, but they don't have any. That they really discontinue that. And but I'm going to show you. Let me see. Let me show you the color that I'm going to get, and I want to tell you. Let me see, because I don't have too many. I already have these colors, but I need some with me, maybe one or two more. But here's the thing with these kind of colors, okay? You have to really be careful when you get these kind of colors, because look, it's the same color, the same name, the color, but look, one is a little like more light and the other one a little more light, you know? So you can see it. So the name for this one, let me see what's the name for this one. It's this, okay? So you can see it, okay? You see the light, it's more light. The color yellow is more light, okay? And this is the same. Okay, look, this is the same, let me see the focus, it's the same name, but this one is not too light. So I'm just going to tell you, when you guys can't come and get kind of this kind of yarn, and there's like a different, like, kind of like this, you have to make sure get two or whatever, how many you're gonna get sure it is the same, it look the same color, because they really, some, like I already showed you, already see it, some they like more light and the other one more like the color you want. That happened to me one of the projects that I finished, and I almost finished, you know, almost a project, but when I added the other color, the same yarn, but the other color, I mean not the other color, the same yarn, and I started doing crochet, so I really looked the different. Some part a little light and the other part a little like the color that I supposed to be, and I had to do it again. So I had to come to the store and get the exactly color of the yarn. And let me show you the color of the yarn that I'm talking about. Let me turn my car. And let me see if they have it. Yes, right here. Okay, so this one, the what that I wanna, I'll finish the project. This is the name for this one. Okay, so. But let me show you. You know what? Give me a second. Okay, so. Okay, so this is a yarn that I use it, okay? Now, you probably, you're not gonna see too much the different one, but when I, sorry guys. Okay, so I mean today they look the same, This one is more, a little more dark. But let me. Okay. So this one and this one, it is not really appreciated. But this one, the color light, that's more light than this one. But this one is more, it look like a more creamy, you know, like cream color. So, so probably you don't appreciate it too much. But so this is the color. This is what I'm telling you guys. When you buy this kind of yarn, because this happened to me, okay? So when you want buying kind of this yarn that is like mixed, you know, like different colors, make sure that you have and they match the same yarn, okay? Because I don't want to get your projects almost done like this happened to me and you had to do it again. So I get two of these colors. I already checked and they look the same. That's what I'm, you know, that's what I'm looking for. And I said, okay, they look the same. So I got these two and I'm gonna be working with this, with this purple right here. This is the name purple. Yeah, so I'm gonna put these together and the projects that I'm gonna do. So I got four of these and I had two of these, and I think I had two or three of these, and the project took a little bit long, but you guys going to see it. And I got the pink color. So this one is gonna be for the baby blanket. So this one is gonna be the color, this pink peekaboo. It's really cute. So this is for a baby yarn. So the one that I finished, it was yellow with white. So she won the other pink and white. So I already had the white in home. I'm not gonna get it. And even I need it. Okay, so I can come in and get it and I can use my 40% off coupon. But if it's not, I'm not gonna buy it, except, you know, if I needed the white color. So see, like this is another one. Okay, so this one look a little more dark than this one. Maybe that's me, I don't know, but I don't want you guys get, okay, you see this? Okay, this is more dark than this one, look. And all the, so I'm gonna say these two, they can be the same color, but this one is not, so you can see it. So let me say focus, yeah. So that's what I'm saying, guys. When you got this kind of yarn, you know, for your project, please make sure that you have exactly, you know, this is another one, but it is like, you know, but yeah, yeah, Alex here. Yeah, so, I mean, that, I think that's it. I mean, I'm not gonna get too much yarn. I had to go Michael's, get the chunky yarn for my some project, and, but that's it. I mean, I'm gonna get the phone and I'm gonna show you the colors. Yeah, I know, guys, you like it, see the yarn, you know, you ain't been enjoying. So, but this is one, this is what I just tell you guys about when you come in and shopping for yarn, and this yarn, this is the call print, and I'm sorry, it's a print. Yeah, no. This, I love this yarn. It's super soft, super saving. So this kind of yarn, if you, yeah, this print, there's a call print, because this one they call, let me see. See, like at this one is called this one. So yeah, this is print. That's print because it's like, I think maybe the way it is, you know. But yes, so let's go see the other colors. They have, you guys, you know what Hobby Lobby they have. But I think that's it, guys. Okay, so let me turn my phone to other sides and I'll show you the colors here in Hobby Lobby. Okay, okay, so let me show you what colors they have. About I love this chunky. So this is the colors they have. They had in white. Okay, Let me show you the name so you guys know. This is the white. It's really soft. I really love it, this yarn. They have in this one. Let's see. Same frost. It's really nice yarn. Really soft. They have and red velvet. It's pretty color. They have this one, Palm Garden. It's pretty. Agree, this is, oh, that was a spin, but it's warm blush. It's look like a kind of gold pink. They have this one, a Starla Trek. It's pretty color. Okay, let's go. They have, of course, they have the purple one. Plumberry. And this one, Sunset. That's really pretty color. Let's go to the next one. City Beat. It's pretty. And this is my favorite one. Yeah, Honey. It's pretty. This one, see the color closer so you guys can appreciate it. This one, Painting Kind John. This really pretty color. And I think this is blue and French blue. So really soft. And this is another blue, I guess. McKnight. So really pretty. And let's go see it right here. This is the next one, Oasis. It's pretty color. So I want to show you, this is the colors for this, the chunky yarn. Oh, this is pretty. This is the name. And this one, it's a really pretty too. Okay, and this is black, cool black. A lot of stuff in here. Let me see. A lot of stuff in there. And pretty sure this, oh, this, yeah, this is charcoal. It's pretty color. Ooh, look at this one. This is great. I really like it. I really love it. So they have 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. So there's 20 colors about this kind of yarn, okay? You can do the chunky hat with this yarn. It's super soft. I really like it. I really love it. I'm not gonna get nothing this today because, like I said, I had a project to do, but it's really nice to work with this kind of yarn. It's so really nice. Yeah, so this is the yarn that I'm gonna get today, and the pink, and maybe another stuff. So for the baby's colors, let me see. Okay, so this is the yellow I use for the baby blanket and the white. And this is a white color I use. So all this is a baby yarn. This is all these colors they have for the baby yarn. And oh, I love that purple right there. Let me see. What is this one? Oh, violet. It's pretty. It's pretty color. And yeah, so she want that color that I showed you, the pink color. And I think that's pretty much I'm going to get today. If I get another stuff, well, let me turn my camera to the other side. Okay, guys, so yeah, so let's go. Yeah, Alex is So let's go. I'm gonna turn my phone to the other side. We're gonna walk, and you guys can be enjoying. When I shopping, if I gonna to show you something else, well, there gonna be this video continue. Okay, so let me turn my phone to the other side. Colors, you guys. Ooh, pretty colors. That one right there is pretty. It's so pretty. So this is all the colors Hobby Lobby they had today. And you had your Hobby Lobby close with you. You guys can enjoy. And when you have a time, you can go shopping. Let me see. Sorry guys, I had to do something real quick. So yeah, so this is the colors. And this is the size. This is the size. And yeah, so I think this is, let's walk into this side and show you. And I'll go back to the other side. If I go too fast, I'm sorry. But I'm trying to do my best to show you the yarn. So, if, and they got like a free, you know, probably you can do kind of work to do, you know. So all this is today. So today I just show you everything about the chunky, that I love this chunky, okay, chunky yarn. So now, and all this is from Hobby Lobby today. And this is all baby sections, kind of baby sections. This is cotton right here. This is pretty color right there. What it is, that one right there. This is pretty. This is pretty color. So next time I'm gonna take it, tell you the names and everything about this one. Okay. So this is a, oh, look at this one. Yeah, that's not crocheted, but you can do that. If you do both, you know, knit and crochet. Okay, so I think from this side, here's a book. Tell you some stuff. $7.99. Okay, so this is all a lot of this yarn. This is a really good price. And you see 30% off the sign. Okay. So let's see it. Okay. So hopefully you like this video, guys. Like I said, we are this video continue. If I get something else, this yarn, I have a really specific color, the discontinued color, the white that I have. But all this right here is pretty. I really like it. I've never been working with that, but I'm probably soon I'm gonna be working with that kind of yarn. Oh, look at this, guys. That's a pretty color. Okay, so let's go to the other side. I love this kind of yarn. But in special, the way I like it is all those right there. The chunky. But yeah, guys, so I think all this is Hobby Lobby. But this video continue, okay? If I'm gonna get a new hooks or something, I'm going to show you guys. Oh, I think I'm gonna take in one of these. This could be probably one of my projects. And I can do this one in crochet. Can give me ideas. I'm going to take it this one. They look really easy. But yes, guys. Okay. So, let me, you know what? Let me get this one right here. I have some project in mind too. And I want to see how they work with this one. What number is this? It's number four. I don't know. I need number five. But that's number four. I don't know. I see it. Okay. So, oh, this right here. That's the llama. Look at those socks right there. They're so cute. All the stuff right there. Notebooks, little goodie stuff, cups. I don't need it. But I'm thinking, well, I don't know, I see it. I like the llama socks. Okay, so let's continue shopping. Let's go see the hooks. What hooks they have. Okay. So I have 6 and 5. So I need 5.5. I need this one. I really need this one. Look at all these colors. It is so pretty. But like I said, I don't need it. I'm not use it. I'm not gonna get it. So they have another one. They have like a set right there. Let's see. Yep, they have like a set. Oh yeah, there's $8.99. I found this one in Michael's for $4.99, and yeah, the number 10. It was really good. It was so really good. But you know what? Except that this one, I'm gonna take it because I don't know. I had the 7. I like work with these ones too. I'm gonna take this one. So I can, they have metal right there. Yeah, I'm gonna take it this one. They have bags. Oh, look at this cute. This is so cute. $13.99, this is small. This is really cute. I have this kind of bag that I have in big one. I'm telling you, if you don't have these kind of bags, I don't tell you get it, but if you can find or somebody can make them for you, this is a good one for crochet. You know? Oh, look at this sign. Let's roll. This is so cute. How much goes? $6.99. And they had that sign right there. They had the clock right there. Look at that cute bag right there. It's so cute. Okay, guys, so let me see if I don't find nothing and I find something. This video continue, okay? Don't go nowhere. I'll be back. Okay, so I changed my mind about the hook. I'm going to try in this ones. I see that how they work. And there's $9.99, so I'm going to use my 40% off coupon. If I don't like it, it probably can be a giveaway. I don't know. But I got this one. And finally, I find 2 of these ones for my picture for the llama. So I find 2 more. So, yeah. I'm not even doing nothing because I want to get the 3 pictures up, but the one that will be at the door, I already find out the winner. I mean, the picture winner. So yeah, and I'm right now right here at the lights. We got 2 minutes. Pretty lights if you want to decorate your room. So yeah, so this is all I have today, guys. I had to pay, and after this I'm going to Michael's and I'll get the chunky yarn because I need it. I need some because I'm gonna do some hats in a specific colors. But yeah, guys, so guys, don't forget, thumbs up, subscribe and share. Okay, see you later, guys. Bye.